Plants protect us. Plants can provide new lives to the human organs and make our life healthier. In this video, I am sharing an herbal plant used by people to treat liver disease, treat kidney stones, improve kidney functions, and boost our immunity. English name of this plant is hog weed, and botanical name is Peperomia pellucida. Everyone should have this herbal plant in their gardens. This leafy veggie is a seasonal plant and grows during the rainy season only and dies during the winter period. This plant cannot be grown during the dry winter period, and it regrows by itself during the rainy season. As you can see, these are all growing in my flower tub. I am plucking a small amount in the morning hours so that I can eat with my breakfast. If it is eaten as a leafy veggie, it can protect our vital organs, especially the kidney and liver, from various diseases. This leafy veggie can decrease high kidney creatinine level to normal level if eaten daily. For a good health, we all know prevention is better than cure. If we eat this leafy veggie, then it can provide protection from many diseases and boost our immunity by preventing kidney and liver diseases. Losing protein in urine is a sign of kidney disease, which means when our kidney fails to filter, then lots of protein passes through urine. This leafy veggie can decrease urine protein and can increase serum protein. This leafy veggie can prevent most of the cancer disease in the human body. This herbal plant is actually eaten by boiling. I am using small amount of mustard oil and onions to give it a taste to my breakfast meal. After heating the oil, I am cooking it for a few minutes, adding table salt for added taste. After a few minutes, it is ready to be served. Eat it hot. Eating it twice a week can boost our immunity and make our body disease free, and can protect us from various kind of liver and kidney disease. This herbal plant is eaten by many to improve kidney functioning when get damaged by diabetes.